Now listen, listen. Let's start off, first of all, Mann Cup. This is the elite of lacrosse in Canada, and I would say the elite of lacrosse in the world. I mean, nobody plays at this level. You're the best players in the game from the East. They're the best from the West. This is for the Canadian Championship. I don't know if some of you are getting into this thing or not, but this is for the Canadian Championship.
Boy, this is our fucking house. We rock this cup, boys. Oh, we want it.
It's ours, guys.
It's ours. Everything. Loose balls.
Go number one.
Defense, offense, transition, boys. Get a heart.
Loose balls, boys.
Come on, boys.
Loose balls,
we want this. Let's go.
Let's go.
We're the Chiefs, boys. Let's go. Let's show who we are.
Easy to play tough and stay out of the box.
They challenge the Chiefs. They call us names.
Call us names.
These guys are no different than any other team you played this year. They aren't.
Probably worse than what.
If anything, they're smaller boys. We can fucking beat on these guys. They're coming over center, everyone's just running with their man. Start fucking cross-checking. We ain't talking slash or two, you know, just cross-check. Make it where they don't want to come into our zone.
Thank you.
You know, guys are biting at the bullet to get out the fucking door. If you're gonna go out the door, you better make sure that you make it fucking good. Don't fucking tell me you want to go on the floor and do fuck all, because that's what you're doing. You're wasting our time.
Come on, guys, wake the fuck up.
What are you waiting for?
We're losing all respect.
Jesus Christ, are we in this together? Or you guys want to do it on your own?
Together, boys, together.
Fuck me.
Team.
Get load up the fucking rifles and let's shoot this time.
It's frustrating because you know something? This team doesn't belong in the same fucking arena. I don't give a shit what anyone says. I don't care how fast they are. They don't belong here with you guys. But you guys are letting them in. That's what you're doing.
Live ammunition is free, guys.
Come on, boys.
Live ammunition. Get in here. Let's go. Fire.
Get in here.
Team, boys.
We're on the team, boys.
We're it, boys.
When we win, we play fucking hard defense. We own the corner.
Live on
five. Stay out of the box. We'll even it up later.
Team on fucking three. Team on three.
One, two, three.
Team.
Fucking pick it up.
Get some respect, boys, for yourselves.
This is the fucking Mann Cup, boys. No more fucking around.
You guys, just take a look around the room at each other and see what kind of players we got on this team. You're shooting like you don't belong in this fucking league.
2 minutes.
Guys, we told you in the first game.
Terrible.
Fucking Marty, when you bring a stick up here, fucking Marty goes like this, he comes up. He lets it like a fucking pencil. And all you gotta do is drive it right down the fucking post or off the fucking floor. He just loves it when you go like this, because all he does with that stick is go like that. Instead of to about four or five guys, you're at DeCore, you're at Detroit, Jamie.
Look at the fucking goal that Cammy scored. What did he do?
Run up high.
Run it up high and fucking drove it, and he was on his tiptoes for fuck's sake.
And you guys don't gotta be on the fucking doorstep to go like this.
Well, I'm just a mind guy. Of course, I've had it in my ear before. Could I've lost for long? Could I've lost for long? Ooh. I got lost for long. Got lost for long. Ooh. Oh, lost for long.
Kiss your ass.
Not tonight, boys.
Let's make them bow, boys.
Only one game, boys.
Balls out. We send them fucking
home. Fucking win on.
Right on, boys.
Come on, boys. Out of the room. Let's go.
Hey, guys, look at that fucking door. There's a fucking number up there. There's only one fucking left. Let's fucking do it tonight.
60 miles, boys.
Let's go.
Boys.
Team on three. Let's go. One, two, three.
Team.
Yeah.
is that we're being selfish. We're being selfish. I don't give a shit if you guys don't like to hear that or not, but you're being selfish. Bottom fucking line.
Boys, if you want to get even, the way to get even is to get up fucking 8 goals, and then you can go take all the fucking stupid penalties you want in the last 5 minutes. If we get up 8 goals and then fucking someone wants to go settle the score, go fucking ahead, but not in a 1-goal game. Right now, let's fucking concentrate on getting a couple goals up, just fucking demoralizing them, boys. Don't give them a loose ball, beat on them in defense, ball hot on offense, we'll be up 8 goals, 5 minutes left, we can go fucking spear, chop, do whatever we want. But right now, let's just fucking concentrate on lacrosse.
And I want you to forget about O'Neal when he comes out of the net. Forget about trying to run him through the boards. Forget about him. Way you're gonna hurt him is when you keep popping the fucking ball behind him.
Reflexes.
He's a very quick. He's a field goaltender. He's a hockey goaltender.
He'll guess too.
Fucking asshole.
So one fake, one fake, and in. But listen, listen.
Sticks high though.
Look it. All season, all season.
20 minutes.
Whatever Dave and I have asked you,
we've done everything.
You haven't done a fucking thing we've asked you.
So, and still one.
Wait,
two goals against the goaltender. Billy's played a phenomenal fucking game. There's no reason why that fucking score can't remain at fucking 2 goals against us.
That's the most important number.
Do it for
number.
Fucking Billy. Once in his fucking season.
Do it for old grandpa.
Do it for Billy. All year for 20 minutes. Come on now, 3 miles.
Yeah.